We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins. We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now. Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find,
little Einsteins.
Come on, let's go,
little Einsteins.
We need you,
little Einsteins.
Yeah!
Get ready.
Let's go.
Shh.
The Mouse and the Moon. Art. Ancient Greek and Roman mosaics.
And
music by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Hi, I'm Quincy. It's nighttime. My friends and I are camping out. Look! Rocket made a tent for us.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi there. June brought her telescope so we could look at the stars and the moon. But where is the moon? Do you see the moon? Where? Yeah, there's the moon.
The moon looks marvelous.
I wish the moon could see us. Hello, moon! Look at me! I'm Quincy!
I don't think the moon can hear you, Quincy. The moon is very far away.
Maybe the moon will hear me if I play my violin. Look at that! It worked! The moon sees Quincy!
Quincy, the moon is saying hi to you.
Hooray!
Do it again, Quincy.
Yeah, we want the moon to see us.
See the moon, I hope the moon sees me.
See the moon, I hope the moon sees me.
The moon sees Annie.
The moon sees Leo.
The moon sees June.
The moon sees Rocket.
The moon sees you! Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray!
The moon is shining so brightly.
Let's wave to the moon. Hi, moon!
The moon sees everybody.
I hear something.
It sounds squeaky.
Look, it's a little mouse. Hello, little mouse. I'm Quincy.
He's so cute.
What's he holding?
Oh, wow. He's got a present.
Little mouse, who's that present for?
It's a present for the moon.
Oh, that's so nice, little mouse.
I'm sure the moon will love your present.
I'll help you, little mouse. I'll use my violin to call to the moon? Moon!
Uh-oh.
The moon already left.
Do you see where the moon went? Oh, yeah! The moon is going behind that far, far, far away mountain. The moon went all the way to the Matterhorn in Switzerland.
Wait, moon! Come back! Little mouse has a present for you.
It's too late.
The moon is so far away, she can't hear us now.
Oh, little mouse, you really... want to give your present to the moon, don't you? Well, we can help you. We'll get you to that mountain. Then you can give your present to the moon. Will you help Little Mouse get to the mountain so he can give his present to the moon?
Great! We've got a mission! We have to get Little Mouse to the mountain so he can give his present to the moon. To Racket!
We've got a mission!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts! Quincy's padding! Annie's padding! Little Mouse is padding his paws! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat! Faster! Pat, 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 pat! Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, get to the mountain so he can give his present to the moon.
See the moon. I hope the moon sees me.
Leo, we need to hurry and get to that mountain before the moon goes down.
I hear something.
Look, it's the musical roller coaster.
That will help us go fast. Rocket, to the roller coaster.
What was that?
Check out that sign. Staccato.
Oh, yeah. Look at those big bumps in the track. The music is staccato, all right.
Let's keep going, but we're going to have to be on the lookout for more staccato music.
Staccato?
I don't see staccato. We need your help. Can you say staccato? Say staccato. Great! If you see any bumps in the music track, say staccato. Staccato? Okay, team, hang on tight.
We are flying high
through the sky, me oh my. We feel our
rock.
Can't jump.
Whoa!
Big bumps! Staccato!
Keep watching. Remember, if you see any bumps in the tracks, say staccato. Staccato? Yikes! Hang on, team. The tracks are going to get very staccato.
Sing with us.
We are flying high
through the sky, me oh my. Then we feel our rocket jump.
Whoa!
Oh, no! Little Mouse is present for the moon. It's falling, falling, falling!
Go, Rocket, go!
Little Mouse's present. Open your hands like the Grandnapper. Stretch your fingers. Now close them. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close.
get the present?
Yes!
Hooray for Rocket!
He got it!
Thanks for helping.
There you go, little mouse.
Look, we're getting closer to that mountain.
And the moon.
Yes, but first we have to go through that dark, spooky forest.
Dark, spooky forest?
Ooh. Don't worry, guys. We can get through this dark, spooky forest as long as we stick together. Hey, I don't see Little Mouse. Which way did Little Mouse go? Into the dark, spooky forest? Oh, no. Come on! He went in all by himself. We've got to find him.
Little Mouse, wait!
Ooh, dark and spooky.
Little Mouse sure is brave to run in here all by himself.
That little guy will do anything to bring his present to the moon.
Little Mouse, where are you?
I hear a lot of animals, but they don't sound like Little Mouse.
Uh-oh.
Hey, guys. I think there might be animals in this forest who will try to take Little Mouse's present. I think I heard him. This way. Do you hear Little Mouse? Yeah, he sounds like he's right nearby. Maybe he's hiding in the grass. Does that sound like Little Mouse? No, it's Cricket. Maybe he's hiding in the bushes. Does that sound like Little Mouse? No, it's a little bird. A nightingale. Nightingales love to sing at night.
They are nocturnal.
Maybe he's hiding by the tree. Does that sound like Little Mouse? Yes, it's Little Mouse. And look, there he is. What's he doing?
He's hiding.
I wonder who he's hiding from.
Oh, I see what animal he's hiding from.
What animal is that?
An owl, right.
Yikes! Little Mouse is worried that Owl will try to take his present for the moon. We need to help Little Mouse sneak past the owl.
I have a plan. We can sneak past the owl when he's not looking. Let's clap softly to the beat. Clap, 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 clap. Can you clap softly to the beat with me? We have to be careful. When the owl opens its eyes again, we have to stop clapping and freeze so the owl doesn't see us. Ready? Let's clap the beat. Clap, 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 clap. Freeze. Ooh, that was close. The owl didn't see us. Keep clapping softly to the beat. Freeze. Phew, the owl didn't see us. Come on, we can make it past him. Clap.
All We got past the owl.
Way to clap softly to the beat.
Look! Little Mouse found the way out of the forest.
Yay!
Now we can find that mountain so you can give your present to the moon. I think he's excited.
Oh, there are so many mountains.
You're right, Annie. I don't see the mountain with the moon on top. Do you see it? Oh, yeah. There's the Matterhorn. And there's the moon right behind it.
See the moon. I hope the moon sees me.
Rocket, we can ski down this hill to the Matterhorn Mountain. To Rocket! Hang on tight, we're going to ski!
Whee! We ski to and fro through the snow.
Snow bumps!
We're going to have to be careful. We need your help. If you see any bumps in the snow, say staccato. Staccato? Okay, team, hang on tight.
We ski to and fro through the snow. Here we go, and we feel a bump. Kick, jump.
Big ones.
Whoa! Wow.
Big bumps.
Staccato! Keep watching. Remember, if you see any bumps in the snow, say staccato. Staccato? Are the bumps big or small? Big! Hang on, team. We're going to have to bounce over the bumps.
Sing with us.
We ski to and fro through the snow. Here we go, and we feel our rock. Kick, jump.
Whoa!
Whoa! Very staccato! Thanks for helping.
Great skiing, Rocket. Now we're ready to climb the Matterhorn Mountain so Little Mouse can give his present to the moon.
But how are we going to get all the way up to the tippy top of the Matterhorn Mountain?
I think Rocket has an idea. Look! Those gondolas go up high into the mountain. Great idea, Rocket.
Rocket's giving us a gondola ride.
Whee!
Ooh, it's hard to go so high. Rocket needs more power. Pat with us. Pat, 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 pat.
See the moon. I hope the moon sees me.
Okay, Little Mouse, this is it, and I'm going with you. I'll make sure the moon sees you. Come on! The moon didn't hear Little Mouse.
The moon is going down. Quincy, hurry.
We have to get the moon to see Little Mouse. She still didn't hear us. We have to play forte. I need your help. Will you play your violin with me? Great! Play your violin with me. Fortissimo! Play your violin! Does the moon see Little Mouse? Yes! Go ahead, Little Mouse. Give your present to the moon. I wonder what's inside the box. It's stars!
Little Mouse gave stars to the moon.
What a present!
They are so sparkly.
Look, Little Mouse! The moon loves your present. And listen. All the nocturnal animals who stay awake at night love your present, too. They're singing to the stars. They're singing to the moon.
Aww.
Mission completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo.
Little Mouse! Clap for Little Mouse!
Let's clap for the art! Clap for the ancient Greek and Roman mosaics!
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today!
Eine kleine Nacht music, a little night music, movement one, by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Yay, Mozart!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
You rock!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
Join Annie, Quincy, Leo, and June on their most exciting mission yet. All week long, they're in search of the best music Rocket can find. Little Einstein's Musical Missions Week starts tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Playhouse Disney.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find. Little Einstein, we're going on a mission.
Start the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
We're going on a trip
in our favorite rocket ship.
Ready.
Let's go.
The good night and the bad night. Art by Giovanni Battista Sassi. And the Bayou Tapestry.
And music by
Edvard Grieg.
Hi, I'm Leo. But today, you can call me Knight Leo. My friends and I are playing knights.
La 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 la! I'm Knight Annie.
I'm Knight June.
And I'm Knight Quincy.
We're brave knights who protect kings and queens and castles.
Hark! I hear music.
It sounds like a trumpet.
Do you see the trumpet? Oh, yeah, here's the trumpet. It's a knight's trumpet.
See if you can play it, Quincy. Incredible! Look at this.
Yeah, look at all these pictures.
The trumpet has a story to tell.
Do you want to hear the story? Great! It says, once upon a time, there was a good knight. Ooh, cool. The good knight was strong and brave and helped everyone in the kingdom.
Aw, the good knight helped that cat. He's nice.
And he's funny, too. Look!
But then one day, a bad knight came along.
Uh-oh! He locked the good knight in the tallest tower of the castle!
And the only way to open the tower is with the musical tower key. But the bad knight threw the tower key away, so the good knight would be locked inside forever.
Oh, no! The good knight needs help.
He's locked in that tower.
We've got a mission.
We need to find the tower key and rescue the good knight.
Hooray!
Oh, right. Yay!
Will you help us rescue the good knight? Great! To Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, 'cause here we go!
Great flying, Rocket! Now let's go save the good knight. Good night? Yeah, there he is!
Hello, good night!
Look, he sees us. He's waving.
Come on, let's wave back. Wave to the good night. Don't worry, good night. We're here to rescue you.
But we can't rescue him yet, remember?
Right. The bad knight took the tower key and threw it away.
How are we going to find it?
Look! The good knight is trying to tell us something. He's telling us to listen so we can find the tower key. Remember, the tower key song sounds like this. Let's listen for it. Does that sound like the tower key song? Yes, I can hear it. The tower key is at the Royal Fair. Good listening.
Go, Rocket, go! Let's get that key so we can rescue the good knight.
I can hear it. We're getting closer. Can you find the tower key? Oh, yeah! There it is.
Hurry, Rocket. We need to get that tower key.
Uh-oh. I think someone doesn't want us to get the key. It's
the Bad Knight!
I cannot believe it! He's trying to get the tower key before we do.
It's a race!
Rocket, we need you to ride fast, like a horse. We have to get the tower key before the Bad Knight.
But the Bad Knight is still too fast.
I know how we can help Rocket ride faster. We can pat the beat like this. Can you pat the beat like me? Yeah. Keep patting. We're catching up. Pat louder. Louder. We're getting closer to the tower key.
Bad Knight is winning. Rocket is winning. Bad Knight is winning. Going to get there first. It's
Rocket!
Hooray! We got the key!
Woohoo!
I cannot believe it!
That was perfect padding.
And look! The Bad Knight can't stop! He's going to hit that haystack! Look out, Bad Knight! Oops. Listen to that, guys. The Bad Knight still wants that tower key. Here he comes!
Well, we can't let him get it. We need it to rescue the good knight.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
See you later, Bad Knight.
There's the castle and the good knight.
We're back, good knight.
We have to find a way inside the castle so we can rescue the good knight.
But there's a moat that goes all the way around the castle.
And it's filled with murky, mucky moat water.
Ew!
We need a plan to get inside.
Hey, There's a drawbridge. That must be the way into the castle. Uh-oh. What do we do now?
It's the good knight. He's singing to us.
The good knight is telling us how to open the drawbridge. We have to sing to make the drawbridge open. Annie, you're great at making up songs. Can you sing something to open the drawbridge?
Sure I can. But I'm going to need your help. When I say open, I need you to stretch your fingers really wide, like this. Great!
Drawbridge, please open. Yes, drawbridge, please open. Yes, drawbridge, please open so we can come in.
It's working! Keep opening your fingers when I say open.
Drawbridge, please open. Yes, drawbridge, please open. Yes, drawbridge, please open so we can come in.
Hooray!
Terrific singing, Annie.
We knew you could do it. Uh-oh. Who does that sound like? You're right. It's the bad knight. And he wants the tower key.
Let's make up a song to close the drawbridge so that Bad Knight can't follow us. When I say close, shut your fingers tight, like this. Ready?
Drawbridge, please close, oh yes, drawbridge, please close, oh yes, drawbridge, please close so Bad Knight can't come in. Hooray!
Yay! Woo!
He fell into the murky, mucky moat water.
Phew, that was close. Now let's hurry to the tower so we can save the good knight.
He's depending on us.
Let's do it!
Palatial.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's keep going. No, wait, Quincy. There's something strange about this floor. I think it might be booby-trapped.
Booby-trapped?
Booby-trapped.
But we don't know which squares are safe and which ones aren't.
Look, look, look! It's the good knight!
And he's playing a violin. I know. He's telling us to walk on the squares that sound like a violin.
Yes!
Good thinking, Quincy. Let's listen to this square. Does that sound like a violin? Yeah, it does. We found a violin square on our first try. So that means this square is safe. Phew. Let's listen to find another violin square. Let's try that square. Does that sound like a violin? No, that's not a violin. That sounds like a flute. Well, what about that square? Does that sound like a violin? Yeah, it does. So that means this square is safe.
Yay, Quincy!
Way to go.
Yes! We're almost to the other side of the room. Let's keep listening. Does that sound like a violin? No, that's a trombone. How about that square? Does that sound like a violin? Nope, it's a cello. That was a tricky one. How about that square? Does that sound like a violin? Yes, that sounds like a violin. We made it!
All right!
Yes, Quincy!
That was great!
Come on, guys! Hop on the violin squares!
Yay!
We made it! Thanks for helping me find the violin squares!
Uh-oh! Who does that sound like? You're right! It's the Bad Knight!
He's still trying to get the tower key. He's coming closer!
But look! He's not listening for the music of the squares. If he doesn't watch out, he's going to step on the square. That's...
Booby Trap!
Let's hurry and rescue the good knight from the tower.
Yeah, definitely.
Charge!
Look, look, look! I see the tower!
And there's the good knight!
We're coming, good knight!
Diminuendo.
Do you see who's conducting the diminuendo? You're right. It's the Bad Knight.
Uh-oh!
What are we going to do?
I know what to do. I can conduct to make the music louder again. Crescendo!
Hooray!
Yay, Leo!
You can do it.
I'm going to need your help. Will you conduct the music to crescendo with me? Great! Put your hands out and lift them slowly. Now say crescendo. Crescendo! It's working! But the Bad Knight is still conducting a diminuendo. We need to lift our hands even higher and say, crescendo! Crescendo! We can't let him get the key. Say, crescendo!
To the Bad Knight.
He's changing. good night.
You're welcome, other good night.
Mission completion.
Let's clap for the art. Lap 4, chessboard with flower border by Giovanni Battista Sassi. And the Bayou Tapestry.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Number 1 by Edvard Grieg.
Yay, Grieg!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
Wish.
Art by Vincent Van Gogh. And
music by Ludwig von Beethoven.
Hi, I'm Leo. It's Christmas Eve, and I'm going to read my favorite Christmas story. Do you want to hear it?
Great!
'Twas Christmas Eve, and one little boy hoped more than anything in the world that Santa would bring him a turtle. That night, Santa came to his house and brought the little boy a present, a Christmas wish box. But when the little boy opened the box, it was empty.
Oh, no! There's no present in the box.
Just wait. The story's not over yet. The little boy's mother told him, Santa brought you a wish box. You have to make a wish to get your present. So the little boy picked up the wish box, closed his eyes, and wished as hard as he could for a turtle.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
And this time, the box magically opened, and there was something inside. What do you think it was?
turtle, yes! Santa made the little boy's wish come true.
Woohoo!
Yay! What a great story!
If you had a wish box, what would you wish for? Cool. I'd want that, too.
I hear something. Who do you think is making that noise? Santa Claus and his reindeer? Yeah, you're right! Look what Santa brought! Christmas wish boxes!
Quincy got a wish box.
Awesome!
And June got a wish box.
I'm so excited.
Here's a wish box for Rocket. Oh, and here's a wish box for me.
Now we could wish for anything we want in the whole world.
Wait, there were only four wish boxes under the tree. Someone didn't get a Christmas wish box from Santa. Who didn't get a wish box? Yeah, my little sister Annie didn't get a wish box.
That has to be a mistake. Annie must have gotten a wish box. She's been really good this year.
Her wish box must have fallen off Santa's sleigh.
Don't worry, Annie. We're going to get your Christmas wish box. I promise.
Do you really think we can?
I know we can. You'll help me find Annie's wish box, right? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to get Annie's Christmas wish box to Rocket.
All right!
Let's do it. Christmas wish song. Let's help him. Sing with me. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It's working.
I wonder what Rocket wished for.
It's a new gadget.
Wow.
Cool.
It's a wish finder.
Rocket used his wish to help you. The wish finder can help us find your wish box. Thank you, Rocket.
Remember, a wish box sounds like this. Let's see if we can hear the wish box.
Hey, that's Lincoln Center in New York City.
Does that sound like a wish box? No, the wish box isn't in New York. Let's try somewhere else.
That's the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France.
Does that sound like a wish box? No. So we know it's not in Paris. Let's listen someplace else.
Those are the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Does that sound like a wish box? Yes, that's it. I hear it too. And look, the arrow on the wish finder is moving closer to the picture.
That must be where my wish box fell. In Nepal.
Hurry, Rocket. We have to get to the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Wish I wish a Christmas wish. Look. The arrow moved again. My wish box must be at the top of that mountain.
Whoa! That's Mount Everest.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong, June?
Mount Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. It's almost impossible to get to the top.
Well, we need to try. Annie has to get her Christmas wish box. Then she can wish for anything she wants. Mount Everest.
How are we going to get to Annie's wish box?
I have an idea how we can get past them. I need you to help me make my wish come true. Sing the wish song with me.
Wish a Christmas wish.
I got my wish, a toy soldier drum. We can use it to get past those toy soldiers. They have a special toy soldier drum rhythm. We have to drum the toy soldier's rhythm to get by. Will you drum with me? Great! It goes like this. Can you drum that rhythm on your lap? It's working! Drum the rhythm. One more time! Woohoo! We did it! You are great!
Thank you, Quincy. That was very brave.
You're welcome, Annie. It was nothing. Merry Christmas, toy soldiers.
music is getting louder.
We must be getting closer to my wish box.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Rocket, look out!
I cannot believe there are candy canes in our way.
What do we do? Rocky can't get through all these candy canes. There isn't enough room. Don't worry, I've got a plan. I can use my wish. Sing with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Perfect. I got ballet boots. Just what I wish for. Ballet boots will help me dance in the snow.
But June, how is that going to help us get past the candy canes?
Watch, you'll see. Coming up. I'm going to need your help to ballet dance to the beat, like this. Can you tap your toes to the beat? Lovely! Here we go. Tap with me. In the dark.
Maybe we don't have to. There's still one person who hasn't made a wish yet. Me! Come on! Help me sing the Christmas wish song.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It worked! I got my wish.
What is it, Leo?
Yeah, what did you wish for?
It's a new, super bright light for my baton.
Wow, that is bright.
I've got a plan.
Leo, be careful. It's dangerous out there.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. But I'm going to need your help. I need you to help me conduct. Move your arm in a triangle with the music. Like me. That's it, you're doing it. Keep conducting. We're making a starry night.
Yay, Leo! You're a hero.
Follow me, Rocket.
Go, go, go!
The wish finder! The arrow is almost touching the wish box.
Annie's wish box must be close.
I can hear it.
Can you find my wish box? Where is it? You found it!
Uh-oh! It looks like the wish box is about to fall off that peak.
Oh, no!
It's going to fall off Mount Everest.
I have to try to get it.
Go, Annie!
You can do it!
Try one more time. Okay, here I go.
She got it!
Yay, Annie!
You did it!
Annie, that was amazing!
We're so proud of you.
But I couldn't have done it without all of you. You all used your wishes just to help me.
Well, Annie, now it's your turn to make a wish.
Yeah, go for it.
You can wish for anything in the whole world.
Annie, you're a super singer. Sing the Christmas wish song so your wish comes true.
Sing with me, okay?
Wish I wish I wish a Christmas wish. Wish I wish a Christmas wish. Wish I wish I wish a Christmas wish. Wish I wish a Christmas wish.
Thanks.
Let's see what you wished for.
Let's see. It's empty.
Oh, no. Annie, your wish didn't come true.
My Christmas wish did come true.
Huh?
I wished that I could be with all my friends on Christmas. And here you are. June is here, Quincy is here, Rocket is here, my big brother Leo is here. And you're here.
Annie, that's the best Christmas present anyone could wish for. Who's making that sound? It's Santa? Can you find Santa's sleigh? Yeah! There he is!
Let's wave to him! Wave to Santa! Hi, Santa! Hello!
Merry Christmas!
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Laugh with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June, Leo, Rocket!
Let's clap for the art! Clap for Starry Night! By Vincent van Gogh.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. For Elise by Ludwig van Beethoven.
Yay, Beethoven!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
See you on the next mission.
Thank you.
How we became the Little Einsteins. The true story.
Art by John Singer Sargent.
And music by Antonin Dvorak.
Hi, I'm Leo, and this is my younger sister, Annie, and my friends, Quincy and June. This is my room, and this is my photo album, where I keep all my pictures, even my baby pictures. Do you want to see my baby pictures?
Aw, Leo, you are a cute baby.
Hey, check out that rocket on your baby mobile. Cool. Yeah, I love that rocket. He zipped around and around while the mobile played his rocket song.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Wait a minute. I've seen that baby mobile before. I found it! Way to go, Annie.
Yes, my mobile.
But look, Rocket is missing.
I wonder where he went. Maybe he flew off somewhere.
I've got an idea. Follow me. Song made Rocket fly around and around. Wind up the baby mobile, Leo. Maybe the song will make Rocket fly back to us.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
The baby mobile is too quiet.
I can help. Leo, wind it up again.
We're on our way. Mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
Hey, that was good singing, Annie.
I love to sing.
Come on, let's help Annie call to Rocket.
When we say rocket, you say rocket.
Okay, here we go.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high. All aboard on Rocket!
Rocket!
I don't think Rocket heard us. Let's try it again, only a lot louder. Can you sing a lot louder? A lot? Okay, great!
When we say Rocket, you say Rocket.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high, zooming through the sky, all aboard on Rocket.
Rocket!
I hear him. Do you see Rocket? Where?
Rocket!
He came back.
It's him. Here he comes.
I cannot believe it. Wow. Hi, Rocket. It's me, Leo. Wow. Rocket, you've gotten so big. He's saying we've gotten big, too.
La, 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 la. Rocket has come home.
Thank you for helping me call for Rocket. It worked!
Guys, I just thought of a big problem. Rocket is too big to stay in Leo's room now.
Whoa, you're right. We need a place for Rocket to stay.
We need a rocket house.
Where do you think we can find a house big enough for Rocket? Good idea. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find you a home. I promise.
That's right.
right. It's our mission.
A mission? What's a mission?
It's when you have a really important job to help someone.
Ooh, a mission!
Look, Rocket wants us to come on board. He's going to let us fly him. Do you want to fly on Rocket?
Great, let's go.
To Rocket.
Wow!
Rocket is so cool!
He's saying thank you.
Rocket has toys.
Snacks.
Art supplies.
Musical instruments. A drum, a violin, a flute, and a trumpet. Rocket's got everything.
Come on, Quincy. We have a mission. We have to blast off.
Wow!
Awesome!
Pop-up seats. I love it.
All right!
Buckle your seatbelts. Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. I wonder how we give Rocket power.
Hey, feel that beat? It's like Rocket is drumming.
You're right. I feel it. Maybe Rocket gets his power from the beat of the music. Pat, 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 pat. It's working. Let's go find Rocket a home. So many buttons. That button sounds very low. Wonder what it does.
We're going down.
Oops.
Oh, no.
Look out. Yikes.
Leo? We're flying too low.
I'm on it. Now that sounds high.
Whoa!
Here we go!
Up and away!
Whoa! Yeah. Now we're flying high!
We're flying above the clouds!
Woohoo! This is fun!
We're flying in circles!
Everyone, hold on tight!
I'm getting dizzy! Leo, do something!
Sorry, team. I think it's going to take a little practice to learn how to fly Rocket. Hang on!
Ah! Whoa!
There. Phew.
What's this button do?
Only one way to find out. Accelerando. Here we go!
Whoa!
Accelerando!
Yay!
Go, go, go!
Whoa! We're zooming so fast, we're zooming around the world!
There goes the Leaning Tower of Pisa!
That means we flew all the way to Italy! Here we go!
There's Hagia Sophia!
That means we flew all the way to Istanbul.
Wow!
There's Mount Everest!
That means we flew all the way to Nepal.
Yeah, but it also means we have to fly a lot higher so we can fly over the mountain.
We'll do something. Make Rocket fly higher.
I don't know which button to push. Let's listen carefully. Let's listen to hear which button sounds high. The blue button or the red button? The blue button or the red button? Which button sounds high? The blue button, right. The blue button plays the high note.
Rocket's flying higher.
But we need to fly higher than that. Ah!
Which button sounds higher? The yellow button or the green button? The green button, right. That's the high note.
Up and away!
Here we go!
Whee! This is great!
Whoa! Look! Now we're flying over a city whose streets are made of water.
These are canals.
That means we flew all the way to Venice, Italy.
Towards a bridge!
Ah! We have to go under it. Which button sounds low? The orange button or the purple button? The orange button or the purple button? The orange button, right! That sounds low.
Here we go!
Everyone, hold on tight!
Yay!
Up, up, Rocket!
Hey, we got the hang of it. We learned how to fly. Way to go, team!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Rocket, now we can complete our mission and find you a home.
Rocket is singing. He's singing the song about finding a home.
Sing it, Annie.
Let's sing with Rocket.
La 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 la. Rocket needs a home.
La 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 la. We will find a home.
Don't you worry, Rocket. We're not giving up until we find you a place to stay. We're never going to be apart again.
What was that?
Listen! Here comes a storm! This could get a little rough.
Turbulence!
Everybody, seatbelts buckled?
Yes!
Hang on tight!
I cannot believe it! We're getting blown out over the ocean!
Not good.
What do we do?
Rocket's out of control. It can't feel the beat of the music.
We need to make a plan.
Whoa! Check it out! Drums!
They're swimming toward us.
The drums are coming to help us.
Drums can help Rocket feel the beat. Let's drum with them. Come on, let's help Rocket feel the beat. Put your hands on your lap and drum with me, like this. Drum, 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 drum. Come on, drum to the beat. Drum, 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 drum. instruments in the water? Woodwinds? Percussion? Brass? And strings.
It's a whole orchestra in the ocean.
Thanks, Orchestra Ocean.
Now we can complete our mission and find a home for Rocket, so we'll never be apart again.
La 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 la, Rocket needs a home.
It's an igloo.
Maybe an igloo could make a good home.
Too cold.
Yellowstone National Park, home of the geysers.
Maybe the geysers could make a good home for Rocket.
Ah! Too wet. La 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 la, can we find a home?
Come on, go, go, go!
Good home.
What's that sound? Oops, I think there's already a lot of animals living here.
No room at the barn.
La 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 la, we have to find a home.
Where are we?
I don't know, but it sure looks familiar.
And cozy.
Where are we? We're home in our backyard!
Home! Home! We're home!
Hey, why didn't I think of it before? We can build a house for Rocket right here in our backyard!
Huh?
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 Everyone, hold on tight!
Leo, how are we going to build a house?
We need some big tools to dig with.
Wow, look! Rocket's got a bigger digger! Way to dig, Rocket!
Wow!
He's digging a tunnel!
Amazing!
We're going to need something to cut the wood.
Rocket's got a super blazer laser. Ooh, he has a grab nabber.
Build, 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 build.
Rocket, go!
Leo, it doesn't look too steady.
That's because Rocket hasn't hammered it together yet.
He better start hammering fast.
Rocket needs our help hammering his house together. Get your hammer ready. Let's hammer with Rocket. Hammer to the beat of the music.
Bam, 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 bam.
To the beat of the music. Come on!
Ooh! What a cool rocket room!
Whoa! Look at that slide! the light and our pictures. We can play here every day.
We make a great team.
And we're all really smart. We're little Einsteins. And we'll go on lots of missions. Right, Leo?
Right. Well, Rocket, we're never going to be apart again. You're home, Rocket. You're home.
Hooray!
La, 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 la. Rocket has come home.
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo, Rocket!
Let's clap for the art! The Watercolor Paintings of Venice by John Singer Sargent.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Symphony No. 9 in E minor from the New World, Largo, by Anthony Dvorak.
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
You rock!
For you!
See you on the next mission.
To Australia. We're going to the Sydney Opera House to see the Animal Talent Show.
Woohoo! Hooray!
The Animal Talent Show is where all the animals do their most special tricks. Do you want to see the animals do special tricks? Great!
The Animal Talent Show must be starting soon.
Yes, the animals are already on their way. See? Those pelicans are going to the Animal Talent Show.
Wow, what graceful flying.
Flying must be the pelican's special talent for the talent show.
Yay, pelicans! Whoa! Look at those emus!
Emus run fast. That must be their special talent for the talent show.
Yay, emus!
Look, look, look! There's a kangaroo!
Ooh!
A kangaroo?
I wonder why the kangaroo's not going to the talent show.
Let's go and find out. It's a baby kangaroo, a Joey.
You know his name?
No, that's what all baby kangaroos are called. Joeys. Hi there, Joey. We were wondering, do you have a special talent?
You do? What is it?
I think Joey wants us to guess what his special talent is.
Let's think. What are kangaroos really good at doing? Jumping, yeah! Joey, is jumping your special talent?
Wow! Joey's an amazing jumper.
Joey, that's such a great talent. It's perfect for the Animal Talent Show. Uh-oh. Did you forget that the Animal Talent Show is today?
Oh, no! Joey did forget!
That's the sound of the talent show!
It's about to start!
Joey, you're going to have to jump really far and really fast to get there in time. But don't worry, you won't be alone. I'm going to help you get there.
Yeah! Me too.
So am I!
Will you help Joey get to the Animal Talent Show in time? You will? That's great!
Look, Joey is leading the way.
We'd better hurry and blast off so we can catch up.
We've got a mission! We need to get Joey to the Animal Talent Show before it's too late. To Rocket!
We got a mission!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power. Blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms.
To help Joey jump to the talent show.
I know how we can help. I can make up a jumping song for Joey.
Yeah! Go for it, Annie.
Okay, Joey, get ready. Jump, Joey, go, jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
It worked, Annie.
Look at Joey go.
Trying to jump like Joey. He's using his pogo bouncer.
Let's help Rocket jump like Joey. Clap the beat with me. Clap, 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 clap. That's it.
We're helping Rocket jump with Joey to the beat.
Jump, Joey, go. Jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
What's that noise?
It sounds like another animal. June, use your binoculars. What animal is it? Yes, that's a koala bear.
And she's sleeping. Oh, no. Koala bear is going to sleep through the animal talent show.
Look, Joey wants to jump up to the koala bear and wake her up.
But Koala Bear is sleeping high in that tree. How is Joey going to jump all the way up there?
Maybe we can help. We can conduct the jumping music to get louder and louder. Crescendo! That will make Joey do a super jump. Will you conduct with me? Great! Okay, Joey, get ready. Now let's conduct a crescendo. Put your hands out like me and slowly lift them and say, crescendo, crescendo.
We did it. Joey woke up Koala Bear.
Hey, Koala Bear, you need to stop sleeping. It's almost time for the animal talent show.
Wow, Koala Bear is excellent at climbing trees. That must be her special talent for the talent show.
Yay, Koala Bear! Now she can get to the talent show. Thanks to you, Joey. See you there, Koala Bear.
Uh-oh. That's the sound of the animal talent show. It's getting ready to start.
We've got to hurry, Joey.
Shortcut to the talent show.
He's bouncing over to that cave. Wait for us, Joey.
Ooh, it's cool inside this cave, but I don't see Joey.
Joey, where are you? Joey was so excited to jump to the talent show, he got too far ahead. We don't know which way he went.
Uh-oh. And that sounds like a snake.
Come on! We need to find Joey before the snake finds him.
I hear Joey. That's his jumping music. He must have gone down one of those tunnels. Let's listen for Joey down the first tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? No, that's not his song. Let's listen to the second tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? Yes, it did. Hurry, Rocket. Joey went that way. Uh-oh. More tunnels.
And I hear the snake.
We can't give up. We need to find Joey before that snake does. Let's listen for Joey. wasn't his song. Let's listen to the next tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's song? No, that wasn't it either. Let's keep listening. Did that sound like Joey's song? Yes, that's his song. Joey went that way, Rocket.
There's Joey.
But he's with the snake. Oh, no.
Wait a second. The snake and Joey are friends.
Phew!
Yeah, Joey is telling his friend Snake about the animal talent show.
Oh, Snake didn't know about the talent show.
Wow, look at her slither. She's amazing. Yay, Snake!
Slithering must be Snake's talent for the animal talent show.
Joey, that was very nice of you to tell Snake about the animal talent show. What's that sound? Yeah, it's the animal talent show. It's getting ready to start. Come on, let's hurry.
Jump to the talent show. Sing with me.
Jump, Joey, go. Jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
Yay!
Hooray! Excellent.
Uh-oh. I wonder why Joey stopped. Oh, that's why.
There's a giant rock in his way.
That's not just any giant rock. That's Uluru, the biggest rock in the world. Can you say Uluru? Uluru, perfect.
Look, Joey isn't giving up. He's going to try to jump over Uluru.
But that's going to take a humongous jump.
We know how to help Joey do a super jump, remember? We can conduct the jumping music to get louder. Get ready, Joey. Now let's conduct a crescendo. Slowly lift your hands higher and higher and say crescendo. Even louder. Crescendo.
Joey, that was awesome! Hey, that sounds like another animal.
I wonder who it is. Do you see who's making those sounds? Oh, yeah! It's those birds.
Those are rainbow lorikeets. I wonder why they're not at the talent show.
Oh, look! The lorikeets aren't ready yet. They're still practicing.
They better hurry up. Great idea, Joey. He's clapping to cheer for the lorikeets. Come on, clap with us. Clap for the lorikeets.
Go, lorikeets!
You can do it!
You're the best! Go for it!
Whoa! Yay!
have to hurry now.
Go, Joey, go!
Look, look, look! All those rocks and trees are in Joey's way!
Oh, no! How is he going to jump over all of that?
Joey can do it. He can jump higher than any kangaroo in Australia. But he's going to need our help. These are my cymbals. And when I bang them together like this, that will tell Joey it's time to jump. Can you clap your hands together like cymbals? Great! Now get ready to tell Joey when it's time to jump. Here comes a tree! Clap! It worked! Now two claps! Two claps! Two claps! Clap! 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 Two claps! Two claps! Two claps! Clap! Clap!
All right! Yay!
That was amazing!
You did great playing the cymbals with me. Yay, you!
It's the Sydney Opera House.
We made it to the Animal Talent Show. Come on!
Listen to that crowd.
The animals love Joey's jumping.
Whoa! Joey wants us to help him do his biggest jump ever.
Let's do it.
Absolutely.
Will you help Joey do his biggest jump ever? Great. Okay, get up on your feet. That's it. Stand up. Now, on the count of three, jump as high as you can. Ready? One, two, three. Jump!
He's higher than the stage!
He's higher than the roof!
He's higher than the whole talent show!
You're welcome, Joey. I'm glad all the animals got to see your special talent. Aw, now he's thanking you.
He did it again.
Moment you've all been waiting for. Let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Carmen, Suite No. 1, Toreador March by
Georges Bizet.
Yay, Bizet!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
And I just made up a really silly song. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah. Sing it, Quincy. Sing it.
Okay. Get ready to laugh. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
Do it again, Quincy.
All right. This time I'm going to make a really silly face. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba
dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba
dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba dubba. Now this is going to make Rocket really laugh. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
Look, now Rocket is being silly. He's being silly over the Patronus Towers.
Silly Rocket.
Look at all the snow in Lapland.
What's Lapland? It's where reindeer live.
them.
Where are the reindeer?
Oh, yeah, you found them.
Reindeer!
Aw, look. There's a mommy reindeer with her baby.
Look! Baby reindeer is playing with that bird.
Oh, no! The baby reindeer isn't staying with her mommy.
She's going to get lost in the woods! Come on!
Too late. Mommy reindeer can't find her baby.
Don't worry, Mommy reindeer. We'll find your baby. I promise.
We've got a mission. We have to find baby reindeer. To Rocket.
Guys, why is the sun going down?
Wow! It's getting dark in the daytime. That's because in winter, it gets dark early in Lapland.
Uh-oh, that's not good news for me. I'm afraid of the dark. But I can't give up. We have to find baby reindeer.
Yay, Quincy!
Way to be brave.
Well, what are we waiting for?
To Rocket!
We've got a mission. We've got a mission.
Come on!
Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts. Blast off. Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms.
Going to find baby reindeer. We need a plan. I know. Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. We need to see closer. Let's look for baby reindeer's hoof prints in the snow. Can you find baby reindeer's prints? Excellent! You found them!
Rocket, follow those prints. Look! Rocket's skiing!
Gone down a hill that big before.
Come on, guys. Don't be scared. Be silly. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Let's do it together. Shake your hands to the rhythm. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
That was fun, not scary.
Uh-oh, here comes another hill.
And this hill looks even bigger.
So let's be even sillier. This time, let's shake our heads to the rhythm. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba da dubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba dub. Shake your head. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba dub. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba dub.
I wasn't scared one bit.
Way to be silly, team.
Uh-oh. There's one last hill, and it's the biggest hill in Lapland.
I know what to do. Let's shake our hands and our heads at the same time. Shake your hands and your head. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba da. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba da.
That was fun.
And nobody got scared.
Thanks for being so silly.
Come on, guys. We need to find baby reindeer.
Right, Quincy. It's our mission!
Baby reindeer, where are you? Do you see baby reindeer's prints? Oh, right! You found them! Wonderful! Baby reindeer must have gone into those spooky woods.
Looks like it's going to be dark soon.
Oh, no! Quincy's afraid of the dark. Quincy, are you okay?
I can't give up. We have to find baby reindeer. Everyone, follow me.
Hey, good idea, Quincy. Play your silly song.
One silly song coming right up.
From an owl.
Where's the owl?
Right, there he is.
Ooh!
That's a snowy owl.
Be careful, Annie.
Maybe he's a friendly snowy owl.
I don't know.
Snowy owl, can you make a noise that's not scary?
Guess not.
Hey, I've got a plan. Let's teach the snowy owl how to sound silly.
That's a great idea.
Snowy owl, do you want to learn a silly song? Come on,
Let's teach the snowy owl how to be silly. Can you flap your wings like a snowy owl? Yeah, that's it. Now, let's show the snowy owl how to be really silly. Now, he's a silly snowy owl. Bye, owl.
Look, more animal prints. I think they're from a fox.
Whoa. Where's the fox? Yeah! There he is!
Ooh!
That's an Arctic fox.
That Arctic fox sounds kind of scary.
So let's teach the Arctic fox to sound silly. Can you wag your tail like an Arctic fox? Yes! Now let's show the fox. Wag your tail and sing.
This isn't a spooky forest anymore. It's a silly forest.
Goodbye, Arctic fox.
Uh-oh, Quincy. It's almost dark out.
I know. But I'm not stopping. We need to find baby reindeer first. It's our mission.
Way to go, Quincy. You're very courageous. Look, look, look! Baby reindeer's prints are gone! The snow covered them up.
How are we going to find baby reindeer now?
I hear something.
What's making that sound? You're right! It's baby reindeer. That's her bell.
We must be close.
Excellent.
Stay where you are, baby reindeer. We're coming.
But we don't know which way to go. Baby reindeer's prints are gone.
Maybe baby reindeer could play her bells really loudly. Then we could follow the sound.
Let's ask baby reindeer to play her bells really loudly. Fortissimo! Can you say fortissimo? Great! Say fortissimo! She's this way. Let's hurry. Leo, remember how I said before that I was afraid of the dark?
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared!
What should we do?
Well, Quincy's been helping us not feel scared. So we need to help Quincy not feel scared.
Yeah! Let's get silly!
When I point to you with my baton, like this, shake to the music. Shake! Shake your head, and your hands, and your legs, all at the same time. It's working! Be even silly!
Look at me! I'm not scared anymore! I'm silly!
No, 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 I'm not scared. No, 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 I'm not scared.
Way to go, Quincy!
Fantastic!
Yay!
Check it out, Quincy. I think the sky is laughing at your song.
Yeah, it's laughing in all different colors.
Incredible. Those are the northern lights, Aurora Borealis. Can you say Aurora Borealis? Aurora Borealis. Brilliant.
Hey, the northern lights can help us find baby reindeer.
Yeah, they're making it light again.
This is the best night light in the world.
Do you see baby reindeer? Yeah, you found her.
We did it.
Baby reindeer, we found you!
Mommy reindeer, we found your baby. She's right here.
Aww.
That was really nice.
Hey, what's she doing?
I think Mommy reindeer is saying thank you.
Aw, you're welcome, Mommy Reindeer.
Look, look, look!
Baby Reindeer is saying thank you to you!
Bye, Reindeer!
Bye!
Bye!
So long!
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call!
Let's clap for the art. Road from San Simeon Farm in Winter by Claude Monet.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Flight of the Bumblebee by Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov.
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. guess it's springtime!
Art by Utagawa Hiroshige. And...
music by Antonio Vivaldi.
Hi, I'm Quincy, and this is Baby Tulip. Say hi, Baby Tulip. Baby Tulip is excited because it's springtime. That's Baby Tulip's favorite season. Spring is the time for Baby Tulip to bloom. You like springtime? All right!
I love springtime!
My friends and I are bringing Baby Tulip to springtime in the Netherlands so he can bloom with all the other tulips.
I see tulips! Oh, how gorgeous!
Wow! They sure grow a lot of tulips in the Netherlands.
Baby Tulip, you're gonna have a lot of friends, buddy.
Baby Tulip loves your singing, Annie.
Look! He grew a little.
You're ready to bloom. Rocket, land down there. Springtime, here we come.
Oh, no! It's Big Jet.
Why does Big Jet always have to be so noisy? Yeah, way to be brave, Baby Tulip. Baby Tulip's not scared of you, Big Jet.
Hey, guys, something tells me Big Jet doesn't like springtime.
But there's nothing he can do about it, is there? He has a new machine, a seasons machine. He's changing the seasons. The seasons machine is making the wind blow really hard. It's blowing the leaves off the trees. It's making the leaves change color.
Turning so many colors. Yellow and brown and red and orange.
Something tells me we're not in spring anymore. In springtime, do the leaves turn colors and fall off the trees?
No.
What season is it when the leaves all turn colors and fall off the trees? Fall, right. Autumn. Big Jet turned spring into autumn. Baby Tulip's trying to grow.
In autumn, Baby Tulip can't grow and bloom. What are we going to do?
We've got a mission.
We need to turn the season back to spring so Baby Tulip can bloom.
But, Leo, Can you fly rocket through this autumn wind?
We have to, June. Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. Baby Tulip's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms. Let's get Baby Tulip back to spring so she can bloom. There's Big Jet. Come on, Rocket. We've got to get past him.
Jet is making more autumn.
But we have to get back to spring. We have to help Rocket fly through the wind and the leaves.
We need to help him fly to the beat of the music.
Great idea, Baby Tulip. If we listen to the music, we can feel the beat. We can do an autumn dance. Swish, 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 swish.
Way to go, June and Baby Tulip!
Let's help Rocket get through all the leaves. Weave your arms to the beat. Swish, 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 swish. Baby Tulip, you're very brave.
Oh, yes, it's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime.
He grew some more.
Come on, let's get Baby Tulip home to spring so he can bloom. And we better hurry before we run into... Big Jet!
And a seasons machine!
I wonder what season he's going to make now.
Big Jet's stopping his machine on a season that has a really hot sun. What season is that? Summer, right!
That's not good for Baby Tulip. Baby Tulip can only grow and bloom in spring. Oh, no! Big Jet is changing spring into summer.
Oh!
Feel that summer heat!
Ooh, it's too hot.
Yeah, look at Baby Tulip. He's drooping.
Poor little guy.
Leo, we better find some cool shade for Baby Tulip. And fast.
Rocket, land down there, under those beach umbrellas.
Ah, much better.
Phew.
I can't believe we're in summer.
Listen to those waves.
Summer is a beautiful season.
But guys, our mission! Summer is way too hot for Baby Tulip to bloom. We have to get him back to spring and... Oh, no!
The wave! Baby Tulip! I can't see him!
can't help us find him. Come on! Where did he go?
We have to find him.
We have to listen for Baby Tulip's song. I know. We can listen for where his song sounds forte. Forte sounds loud, like this. Does Baby Tulip's song sound forte by the lighthouse? Or by the rocks? The lighthouse? Or the rocks? Where does it sound forte? By the lighthouse, right!
And look! There he is! Way out in the ocean!
Hang on, Baby Tulip!
Rocket, use your clapper catcher!
Way to go, Rocket!
Yes!
Tremendous!
Hooray!
Baby Tulip, I'm so glad you're safe, little buddy. He wants us to fly back to the other tulips. He wants to bloom. Listen, that sounds like springtime. Let's go that way, Rocket.
Buckle your seatbelts.
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
He's flying lower and lower.
Rocket, what's wrong? Why are you flying so low? Oh, no.
I know what's wrong. Rocket's getting too hot.
Leo, you're right. He can't fly through this summer heat.
We're going down.
Ah! Oh, no.
Up, Rocket. Up.
We've got to find a way to cool off Rocket.
Good thinking, Baby Tulip. We can fan Rocket to cool him off. Come on, team. Let's fan Rocket to keep him cool. Fan, fan, fan. I need your help. Fan with me. Fan, fan, fan. It's working!
Ah! Oh, no!
Yikes! Quick! Now Rocket's too hot on this side. Fan to the side.
Ah!
Now Rocket's too hot on the other side. Fan to the other side. Good. Now fan up high. Fan down low.
Yay!
We cooled off Rocket and we made it out of summer. Thanks for fanning Rocket with us. You're welcome, Rocket.
We're going to get you back home, Baby Tulip, so you can bloom.
Oh, yes, it's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime.
makes that sound? Big jet, right.
There he is. And look, the picture on the machine shows a season with snowflakes and a snowman. Snowflakes and a snowman. What season is that? Winter! Right!
Oh no! Big Jet is making it winter!
It's getting cold.
Rocket's shivering!
I'm shivering too.
Oh no! Baby Tulip is cold. If he gets too cold, he'll never bloom.
Got to get out of here fast.
But which way do we go, Leo?
Yeah, there are three snowy paths.
We need to listen for the spring song. The first path sounds like this. Does that sound like spring? No, that path leads back to summer. The second path sounds like this. Does that sound like spring? No, that path leads to autumn. The third path sounds like this. Does that sound like spring? Oh yes, oh yes, it's springtime. Rocket, take the third path.
We made it back to spring.
There are the windmills. Baby Tulip, you're almost home.
There you go, Baby Tulip. Well, this is it, the big moment. It's time to bloom. Buddy, you're going to be a big, beautiful tulip. I know it. He's ready to bloom.
Let's help him. Let's sing the spring song. When you hear the word springtime, put your hands high in the air like this. Let's practice. Oh, yes, it's springtime. Great! Here we go.
Oh, yes, it's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime.
Reach higher.
Oh, yes, it's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime.
Sure isn't. You're a big, beautiful flower.
Aww.
He's giving me a hug.
And look, all the flowers are blooming.
Oh, yes, it's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh, yes, it's springtime.
Jet! tulips are making Big Jet sneeze. Wow! He sneezed himself far away!
Hooray!
Way to go, Baby Tulip! Spring has sprung and it's here to stay! Yes!
All right!
Woohoo! Mission completion! Clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo,
Rocket!
Baby Tulip! Let's clap for Baby Tulip!
Let's clap for the Earth! Mountain and River of Kiso by Utsugawa Hiroshige.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. The Four Seasons, Spring Allegro by Antonio Vivaldi.
Yay, Vivaldi!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
Springtime!
Northwest Totem Poles. And
music by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Hi, I'm Quincy. Today, my friends and I are exploring in Alaska. We're looking for totem poles. They look like this. They're so cool. Have you ever seen a totem pole? Well, let's go look for one.
Sounds like a totem pole.
Follow me. We found the totem poles. It's a totem pole forest.
The totem poles are singing and dancing.
Oh, singing his story for us. It's a story about a big bear who stole the sunshine.
Ooh.
Another totem pole is singing her story.
This totem pole is telling a story about an eagle who protected a river full of fish.
Ooh.
That sounds like another totem pole.
Do you see another totem pole? Oh, yeah! There he is over there. Let's go say hello.
Wow! This totem pole is so little.
Hi there, little totem pole.
This is a fun little totem pole.
Tell us your story, little totem pole.
Uh-oh. Little totem pole wants to tell us his story, but look, he doesn't have any pictures.
This guy doesn't have a story.
Don't worry, little totem pole. You may not have a story now, but I'm sure you will when you grow up and get big.
He's excited to grow up big and tell a cool story. Oh, no! Little totem pole fell onto the ice.
Little totem pole!
Little totem pole is floating away on the ice floe.
We have to help him.
We've got a mission. We have to save Little Totem Pole and bring him back home to Totem Pole Forest. To Rocket!
We've got a mission.
Come on! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
I can't see Little Totem Pole.
We have to find him fast.
I know what to do. I'll make up a song to call Little Totem Pole.
That's a great idea, Annie. Rocket, put out your look and listen scope.
Little Totem Pole, listen. Here we come to save you. I wonder if Little Totem Pole heard us. Let's listen for his song. Little Totem Pole, listen. Here we come to save you. Let's listen. Does that sound like Little Totem Pole? No. Those are singing whales. Little Totem Pole, listen. Here we come to save you. Let's listen. Does that sound like Little Totem Pole? Yes! That's Little Totem Pole!
good searching.
Let's go, Rocket!
Look! He's still on his ice floe!
But it's melting! The ice floe is getting smaller and smaller and smaller!
We have to save Little Totem Pole before he falls into the chilly water!
Rocket, extend your clapper catcher!
Little Totem Pole, listen! Here we come to save you!
Great job, Annie!
He's safe!
You did it!
Something is happening to Little Totem Pole!
He's growing!
Ooh! Now there's a picture on him! Whose picture is that? It's Annie!
Cool! Little Totem Pole is telling the story of how Annie sang her song to find him.
Annie, he's thanking you.
You're welcome, Little Totem Pole.
Now let's get you back home to Totem Pole Forest. But how will we get past this giant ice wall?
Look, there's a hole in the wall.
It's a tunnel through the ice.
Come on, everyone. This will take us to the other side of the ice wall.
Good thinking, Leo.
This is remarkable.
Now listen, there are lots of twisting, turning paths. So we have to stick very close together so we don't get lost. Guys? Guys?
Oh, no! June, Quincy, Annie, and Rocket must have gone down the wrong path.
We have to find our team.
Hey! That's a great idea, Little Totem Pole. Let's pat to the rhythm so the team can follow the sound and find us.
Will you help us pat the rhythm and save our friends?
Great! Let's practice.
Pat the rhythm with me.
Perfect! Now let's save our friends. Pat with us.
Louder!
Look! Quincy and June. They heard us patting the rhythm.
There you are.
Thanks, Leo. Thanks, Little Totem Pole.
But we still have to save Annie and Rocket. Pat with us. Keep patting. Here comes Annie and Rocket.
Thanks for saving us.
You guys are heroes.
Look, there's the end of the tunnel. We made it through!
Little Totem Pole is growing even bigger.
Now there's another picture on Little Totem Pole. Whose picture is that? That's right, it's Leo. Little Totem Pole is telling the story of how Leo helped us in the ice tunnel.
Yay for Leo!
Thanks, guys.
Listen, I can hear Little Totem Pole's home. We're getting closer. That's Polar Bear Mountain.
Totem Pole Forest is on the other side of this mountain.
There are big polar bears up there.
But we have to get Little Totem Pole back to his family. That's a great idea, Rocket. Let's fly over the mountain.
Oh, no! Little Totem Pole is too big to fit inside Rocket now.
He's going to have to climb Polar Bear Mountain all by himself.
Hold on, Little Totem Pole. Don't worry, I'll climb Polar Bear Mountain with you.
Rocket and the team will follow us.
We have to watch out for polar bears. Will you help me and Little Totem Pole get over Polar Bear Mountain?
Great!
What's wrong, Little Totem Pole? What did Little Totem Pole see?
That's right! It's a big polar bear!
Don't worry, Little Totem Pole. I know what to do. I'm going to play a song on my flute to make the polar bear fall asleep.
But I need your help. Play your flute with me.
Did it work?
Yes! The polar bear fell fast asleep.
We did it. Now let's keep climbing.
Uh-oh! It's an even bigger polar bear!
Help me make the polar bear fall asleep. Play your flute.
It worked! He went to sleep!
Phew! We're almost at the top of the mountain, Little Totem Pole! Let's keep climbing!
It's the biggest polar bear of all!
What should we do now? Right. Let's play our flutes to make the polar bear fall asleep. Did it work?
Yes! He fell asleep!
Great flute playing!
We made it to the top of Polar Bear Mountain!
That was amazing!
Good for you!
Way to go, guys!
And look!
Whose picture is on Little Totem Pole now? Yes! It's Quincy!
Wow! Thanks for letting me be a part of your story, Little Totem Pole.
Hooray for Quincy!
What is it, Little Totem Pole?
It's Totem Pole Forest.
You're almost home.
Whoa! Little Totem Pole is so excited to go home. He's swooshing down the mountain.
Little Totem Pole, wait for us. Look at him go.
Uh-oh. Look at all those trees up ahead.
Little Totem Pole, watch out.
We have to help Little Totem Pole swoosh to the beat.
Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh.
Swoosh, swoosh. Will you help Little Totem Pole swoosh to the beat? Great. Let's do the swoosh dance. Move your hands side to side like this. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. That's it. Excellent swooshing. Little Totem Pole, swoosh to the beat with us. Look! Little Totem Pole is swooshing to the beat like us.
But there's one more tree!
Keep swooshing. Hooray! Little Totem Pole missed all the trees. Thanks for doing the swoosh dance with us.
Way to swoosh to the beat.
Wow, Little Totem Pole.
We are so proud of you.
Whose picture is on Little Totem Pole now?
It's June.
Aww.
Whoa!
Little Totem Pole isn't done yet. Look at that. It's
Rocket!
There's Totem Pole Forest. Let's go! Little Totem Pole is home!
Hooray!
The other Totem Poles are so excited to see him. So little anymore. He's the tallest totem pole of all.
The other totem poles want to hear Little Totem Pole's story. Let's help Little Totem Pole tell his story to all the other totem poles. First, Annie sang a song to find Little Totem Pole.
Sing my song with me. Little Totem Pole, listen. Here we come to save you.
Then Leo and Little Totem Pole padded the rhythm to save us in the ice tunnel.
Can you show the Totem Poles how we padded to the rhythm?
Then Little Totem Pole and I had to go up Polar Bear Mountain. And I played my flute to make the polar bears fall asleep. Can you show the totem poles how you played your flute? Then June and Rocket taught Little Totem Pole how to swoosh down the mountain.
Can you show the totem poles the swoosh dance? Swoosh, 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 swoosh.
And that's how Little Totem Pole got back home to Totem Pole Forest. They love your story, Little Totem Pole. You have the best totem pole story ever.
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo,
Rocket!
Let's clap for the Earth. Clap for Pacific Northwest Totem Poles.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, Let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today.
Orchestral Suite Number 2 in B minor, Minuet and Badinerie by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Yay, Yay Bach!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.